discuss the Valier Atherton polygon clipping algorithm. In real time, there is a different line clipping or polygon clipping algorithm in the market. In this session, we will discuss the Valier Atherton polygon clipping. We will see one by one. So this is the way we can go from the Valier Atherton polygon clipping algorithm. In that, this algorithm is made to allow the clipping of even concave algorithm to be a possible. So unlike recently we have Sutherland-Hartmann polygon clipping algorithm. In this algorithm is able to clip the concave polygon without leaving any residue behind it. This Valier Atherton polygon clipping algorithm is basically for allowing the clipping of an even concave algorithm will be possible. Also, it is used for the hidden area that we have to clip by using this Valier Atherton polygon clipping. Valier and Atherton as a two scientists, they are combined together this algorithm. So that's why the name says that Valier Atherton polygon clipping algorithm. So in this polygon clipping means what? Whatever the parts that were totally outside of your clipping window, that is nothing but the polygon clipping. But Valier and Athertons have discovered the polygon clipping algorithm that we will see. In that, firstly we require the finding out the all the intersections point, and we have to group them that point. So it requires, let's start there. So it requires the clipping polygon, that is we have taken A, B, C, D. We have a clipping polygon and a clip polygon that is name is that V, W, X, Y, Z. So that let A, B, C, D be the clipping polygon and let X, V, W, X, Y, Z to be a another clip polygon. So diagram shows that. So after the next step is that we have to finding out the intersections point. For finding out the intersection point, we required a method for finding out, that is there is a different methods for finding out the intersection point. First one is that is Cycross-Beck, after that midpoint subdivision. So these are the nothing but finding out the intersections point. In this algorithm, Valier Atherton polygon clipping algorithm, we use Cycross-Beck intersections method to finding out the intersections point. We can find the intersecting point separately and then find out each intersecting point if the point is entering or the point is leaving by using Cycross-Beck intersection method. So in this diagram, see A, B, C, D is your clipping polygon and V, W, X, Y, Z is your clip polygon. So whatever the part we have to clip that will be completely outside of your clipping window, we have to cut that part. So we have to finding out in this session, we have to finding out the intersection point, that is from I0 has been new point generated and that point will be exiting because the point will be out, the line will be outside of your clipping polygon. Then next will be a next move to the next, that is from line W to X, there is a no intersections point. So now we will move to the next, that is X to Y. The line will be entering on your clipping polygon and intersection point of that line will be I1. Same like for line Y to Z. So the line is exiting from your clipping polygon and the intersections point of that will be I2. Same from the line Z to V, the line will be entering on your clipping polygon. So and the newly generated intersection point will be I3. So what will be the, we have to get all these intersections point, that is I0, I3, I1 and I2 respectively. So now we will move to the next point, that is next steps will be make the two filling of two lists, that is from clipping polygon fill list and second one is clipping polygon list. So the name is that for VWXYZ for the clipping polygon list and ABCD is for clipping polygon. So we have to make a two list, one of the for clipping polygon and one of the is for clipping polygon. So now we will fill it. By the way, v I 0 w, after that x, I 1, y, I 2, z, I 3 and v. So this is the filling of your clip polygon. Same like your clipping polygon, the coordinates will be a, b, c, after that I 0, after that I 3, after that I 2, I 1 and then last one. So now this is the how the filling of your two list. Now we have to running the program. So in the algorithm, so is we will start the clip polygon list, that is v w x y z. So we will finding out the intersection point, that is entering, that is we choose I 1. So from here we begin the making the list of vertices or the vector to make the clips of polygons. So we get another clip polygon, that is a sub clip polygon, that is I 1 y I 2. Same like for I 3. According to the given example, there we can get I 1 y I 2 is a clip sub polygon. Similarly, we can get another, that is I 0 v I 3 is another sub polygon, and hence we are able to get our two sub polygons as a resultant of a after polygon clipping. So similarly, this will be happen in your clipping polygon. You get all the entire clipping regions that are completely inside of your clipping window. So we will get our result and we will completely this algorithm. So this is how the working of your Valier-Atherton clipping polygon clipping algorithm. So this clipping algorithm works on for a convex polygon also and concave polygon also. So this is the very easy and simple as compared to the other algorithm, though it having the different limitations regarding to this algorithm is does not work for self intersecting polygons. Although some methods have been proposed to be able to solve the issue, also have successfully worked, and this is how the working and the limitations of Valier-Atherton polygon clipping. So these are the summarize we can see in the Valier-Atherton polygon clipping algorithm, it's how it will work and the limitations of that. After that, these are the references that we have taken, and thank you. So